I think that I always gave 100%. I think that I cared about how I wrestled, how I represented myself and my country every time I competed. I think I treated fellow athletes and my competitors with great respect. I don't think I ever demeaned or diminished another human being. I never tried to hurt anybody. I was always trying to help somebody else be better, even if they were my competition. I think I was proudest of that. I think that's what sport truly encapsulates, and I think we miss it today.